We literally become what we think about. That we must control our thoughts if we're to control our lives. It's understanding fully that, as ye sow, so shall ye reap.
My old friend Dr. Norman Vincent Peale put it this way. This is one of the greatest laws in the universe. Fervently do I wish I had discovered it as a very young man. It dawned upon me much later in life, and I found it to be one